It was this huge emotional moment in my life where I finally felt like, hey, I'm getting back to being me. Well, I'm Dilon Stevens. 8 years ago, I was in a motorcycle accident, which led to the below knee amputation. For the first year and a half, I was constantly in and out of the prosthetist's office. I went through lots and lots of check sockets where the fit just was never quite right. Now that process is a little different from what I've done here with Ottobock. This is the MyFit TT socket. They scanned it and built it right off of the fit of my leg. And the most amazing thing is when they showed up and had me try it on for the first time, I'm thinking trying on that check socket, it fit. Not only did it fit, it feels better around the knee. I am so happy. I'm on my leg all the time, and if I get a bad spot where it's not fitting right, then I can't wear the leg. And if I can't wear the leg, I can't go to work. I can't chase after my son. I can't take care of my family. Like, it's the worst. My son is 2, Charles. He is so demanding of my time. He is running around constantly, and I am chasing him. If the leg's not fitting right, I can't keep up. And that always is gonna cause a problem. But when I've got a good fit, then we can run, we can play, and he's happy and I'm happy.